This piece is called The City. It was one of my first abstracts that I did. I was very fed up with trying to use traditional tools to do painting with, such as paintbrushes and such. I ended up using my hands to do the majority of this painting. And you can even see right in through here, there's some thin lines, and I had actually used my fingernails, drawing my fingernails through the paint as it dried to get those lines. So this was a very groundbreaking painting for me, but also I feel very successful in how the composition turned out.